following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from New Hampshire, Double M. And approaching the ring, from Preston, England, weighing 246.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Oh, what a counter by the fighter from Manchester. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Right here. Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh my gosh.
What a shot. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
A terrific reversal by Wade Barrett.
Look at that, Cole!
Oh, reversal! Ooh.
Hey now! Now! Ooh. Oh! And he does it one more time. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Nice move!
Look at this!
Could it end? There's no getting up from that.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
House. Watch it!
What a move! And quickly going for the cover.
The match is over. That's all she wrote. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, Double M.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.